tracking relentlessly the movement from the last 50 years. And we all know how instrumental he was in getting the 243 Avenue building. He has so many amazing pastimes with Srila Prabhupada. And every time I meet him, I ask him, Prabhu, tell me more, because he met so many times Prabhupada and he has so much to share. So let's see what Shubhilas Prabhu has to say today. We would also like to welcome Ashalata Mataji today. So let's give them both Hari Bol. Okay.
Srila Prabhupada ki. No. The person who brought this ISKCON, you can do better than that. What the Prabhupada did done for all of us. When I say Srila Prabhupada, the dash of Srila Prabhupada can hear. Srila Prabhupada ki. There's so many pastimes of Srila Prabhupada. So we'll discuss some of them. Whatever the related to Rath Yatra. The first Rath Yatra, as you remember, was in 1902 in Calcutta. Of course, Jagannath Rath Yatra going for years and years, but ISKCON Rath Yatra by Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada was 6 years old when he, so little boy, he wanted to start the Rath Yatra. And he wanted to go to Jagannath Puri. So he started that as 6 year old to have a little cart for the neighbors, and that went on for so many years. And Srila Prabhupada had a desire, by the mercy of our grand guru, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Maharaj, that Srila Prabhupada should spread the name of Krishna all over the world. As a few minutes ago, Indresh Prabhu said, 1896 is a very special year for ISKCON. Srila Prabhupada appeared in 1896, and there was a book, ISKCON book, by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Maharaj sent a book to McGill University. And the most amazing was when we got this new temple at 243 Avenue Road, after we see a sign there that thing was constructed in 1896. There was the appearance of Srila Prabhupada. So most of us have very hard time to go to Jagannath Puri every year to attend the Rath Yatra. So with the mercy of Prabhupada, now Rath Yatra is almost every day. And you could see this week about 10 Rath Yatras are happening. And I was speaking to Navjyotinder Swami this morning. And the Rath Yatra, not only in Jagannath Puri today, so fortunate, they're going on in so many places, over 10 places in India. And he was in Gujarat. So we are very fortunate and thanks to Prabhupada that Jagannath has come to us there. So there's no difference of seeing Jagannath, Baldeshwara here or going to Jagannath Puri. It will be very nice if you go there, and we should thank Prabhupada for doing that blessings to all of us. And in Toronto Rath Yatra started in 1973. This is our 52nd year, and Ashalata, and we joined ISKCON in 1968. So there is so many pastimes. It used to be a very small Rath Yatra. First we started on University Avenue, then we went on Yonge Street, and then from the City Hall, we used to have a festival there. And now, as you all know, it's in the island. So we should all thank Prabhupada, and I'll pass on to Ashalata because of the time constraint. There's so many pastimes she will describe also. Her memories also. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. Most of us, we know who Srila Prabhupada is. Some people might not know who Srila Prabhupada is. Srila Prabhupada is a great, great, great Mahatma who was sent by Krishna, a direct messenger on this earth, to deliver the people like us. Prabhupada formed ISKCON, and ISKCON movement is gone all over the world. Hare Krishna movement is all over the world. ISKCON is all over the world. And Jai Srila Prabhupada, when Prabhupada was a little child, he used to do the Rath Yatra in his neighborhood. Today, you can see Rath Yatra has gone all over the globe. You can see the purity of Srila Prabhupada, how pure he is, and that his pastime, childhood pastime, has become a global event. Rath Yatra event is going on all over the world. Jai Srila Prabhupada. Not only that, Krishna comes on this earth in a different form. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here as a devotee to show us how to perform the devotional service. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, my name will be sung in every town and village. Now you can see, in every town and village, Krishna's name is glorified. Krishna's name is sung. Rath Yatra is developing everywhere in every town and village. That is the forecast of Krishna. Now, I thank you, all those people who are performing and developing all this ISKCON movement, all this Rath Yatra movement. Hare Krishna, all glories to Prabhupada. Jai Jagannath, Jai Baladev, Jai Subhadra.
Okay. Hari Bo. Thank you, Shiv Vilas Prabhu and Ashwata Mataji. Okay, I know everyone, can you hear me one more time?